Hello and welcome to FB Fastlane Masterclass. I am Gopal Iyer. In this video, we will talk about the aspirational segment home buyers. Now, these are busy people. They invest long hours at work. They respond very well to urgency, scarcity, convenience, family's pleasure and happiness. Their interest gets generated with phrases such as act now or repent later, blink and a miss opportunity, now or never offer, grab before it's gone, booking window open for X days only, walk to work, hospital right across the street, 3 minutes walk to the mall, have satisfaction of finally seeing your son play outdoor. While you are away for work, have the satisfaction of leaving your family back with a community that gels well. These phrases keep interest of the aspirational home buyers. It's very important that we use one of these factors to have their interest in our ad copy, because that is going to ensure that they are going to read further and take the actions that we want them to take. Now let's do this again. Blink and a miss opportunity. Booking window open for 21 days only. Act now or repent later. Riverfront residences in the heart of Panvel city. Now or never offer. Prices set to increase post coming weekend. Grab before it's gone. Have the satisfaction of finally seeing your son play outdoor. You see how we were able to use urgency, scarcity, convenience and family's happiness to keep the interest of aspirational home buyers. If we use these factors well, there is no reason why we will not succeed in getting our prospects to take the action that we want them to take in our ad. Now you may ask, where can I use this in the ad copy? You must certainly use this as the first two sentences of your ad copy. That is where they are most effective. Now let's quickly talk about the doer's assignment. Come up with a list of two statements each of urgency, scarcity, convenience and family's happiness. Once you have it ready, please post it in the comment section of this video. Now needless to say guys, this is extremely important. We are all here to learn and it's very important that we implement whatever we learn out of this course. So please finish this assignment before moving on to the next video. Thank you, I'll see you in the next video.